Every 2 years, NEFA, in partnership with a local host, showcases New England creative economy initiatives, examining the creative sector's impact culturally and economically on our communities.
Welcome to NEFA's Creative Communities Exchange.
CCX has been an incredible opportunity to learn about all the creative things that are happening throughout the region.
I think it's a great place to come. You're going to learn detailed information about the really interesting, innovative projects that are happening. You're going to get to meet people that can help you move your own work forward.
There's a series of workshops on a variety of different projects and activities happening throughout the region. There's 20 minutes that is set aside for presentations. Then there's another 20 minutes that involves question and answer, so you get more clarification and more in-depth understanding of those projects. And the final 20 minutes is all about networking.
Every session I find myself bulleting, you know, follow up with this person or look into this resource or how about this idea. In 2015 I heard about an art walk and that inspired work I'm doing right now.
The pairing of community and social goals with creative economy goals is something that is really important to me, and I think we see that in the different presentations.
It's a great networking opportunity and it's also a great way to see a new city or town.
I love that we're walking through the city to get from one thing to the next. I mean, it's nice to get the fresh air, but also to have that perspective of we're in a creative place and we're getting a chance to actually experience that.
I always come here looking for people who are doing not just similar projects, but something that's a little bit different that would inspire me to add to what I'm doing.
Peer-to-peer is always the right way, because you know, even within the peers, we're all slightly different levels, so I'm going to have something that you may not have heard of, and there's 100 people who know something I don't know.
I definitely got excited to know that some of the ideas we've had for our region were possible based on seeing them take place in other regions and seeing them be successful. So we now had a place to go to as a template.
I have had the opportunity at all of the CCXs to meet so many different people doing so many different kinds of work. This lets me see all of those possibilities for collaboration.
We did talk with a poet laureate yesterday. We invited her to come to Portsmouth and do a program there. So we're very excited.
You're going to be really inspired by the work that's happening in communities that are large and small, urban and rural. And you are going to feel that you are part of a movement.
NEFA's Creative Economy Awards are given to recognize projects for their successful strategies, impact on the creative economy, and potential for replication in other communities.
Definitely come if you can. It's also kind of great to bring a board member or someone so they can actually see what happens in the workings with the other artists and the projects.
Come. Just if you're an artist, if you're not an artist, if you're like me, an administrator, just the sheer amount of information that you can learn talking with other artists and other administrators here is, it's a collective wealth of knowledge.
You will come away energized and excited by what this gathering has to offer, and you will feel more of a part of a whole New England arts community.
NEFA serves as a regional partner for the National Endowment for the Arts, New England state arts agencies, and private foundations.